So you would never know that this is here, but it is. So I rented a room here last night and I don't remember which one it is. So they said number 4. So we'll go check it out. Yeah, but it's funny these places you find like this just off the main road. You have no idea that they actually exist, but yeah, this is a nice place actually. I don't remember how much I paid for it. I'll have to ask. Alona Hidden Dream. Okay, well, I guess that's appropriate. Number 4. And that looks about right. Yeah. Okay. Here's my room. Nice place. Nice big bathroom. Maybe, do they take card here? BDO? So serious.
No, malid. Malid. Unahan ko sa inyo.
So this is organic tobacco from Cebu.
Organic.
And that's called Wamboy tree leaves. I don't know, whatever you think we need, babe. I don't know.
tacos?
The sure.
Cabbage? Or that cabbage?
Probably that one, yeah.
This one is for soup only.
Yeah. Get another one. I don't know. Hmm? The guy who brought the rebar, how much did he charge? I think it was 100. Anyway, no, I can't remember now. Yeah, I think it was 120 or something like that. Gucci couch, guys. And of course, that's authentic.
Can you help? My other help.
Yeah. Okay. So you're gonna ride, baby, you're gonna ride with the stuff? All right, guys. So, next stage. Going uphill. I think we're going to go... And I think we're going to go probably 7 feet up. So, block visibility down into the backyard. Ray said someone came with a water detector and found a well spot there. So we'll put the well back there.
Absolutely.
Great job.
Great job.